How to enable two-factor authentication on 1xBet. First of all, open the 1xBet app and log into your account. Once you are on the main screen, tap the menu icon at the bottom right corner. Next, tap settings by selecting the gear icon in the top right corner. Inside settings, look for security settings. Tap on it to access the security features. Now, find the option for two-factor authentication or 2FA. It may be labeled as two-step verification or two-factor authentication. Tap to enable it. You will get two options: install Google Authenticator or show a QR code with a code box. If you don't have the app, install it first. If you do, select the QR code option, then open Google Authenticator. Add a new account by scanning the QR code on 1xBet. Enter the 6-digit code from the app into the code box to verify. After that, the two-factor authentication will be enabled, requiring both your password and the code each time you log in. And that's it. Now you know how to enable two-factor authentication on 1xBet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.